I have a confession. I read the newspaper, the paper edition, and I don't want my neighbors to know, because nobody does that these days. Oh shit, another person. It's too embarrassing. That's why I get up 1 hour before everybody else. Now I've told everyone that I'm an archaeologist. Before I told them I work with disabled people and that they like to read the paper edition. We made it.